Hello everyone, welcome to Maths. Hope you all are fine. So let's start our today's class. Today we are going to learn 2 by 2 multiplication with carry. But before that, if you are watching me on YouTube, then subscribe our channel and press the bell notification for the updates. And if you are watching me on Facebook, then like and follow our page, Welcome to Maths. And as you all know, that practice is very important. So for practice maths worksheet and practice quiz, you can visit our website and enroll for our brain test course. It is a well-organized course and you will get lots of benefit from this course. Okay, so let's start. So at first, what is multiplication? A multiplication is a process where a number is added to itself a number of times. Basically, it's a repeated addition. Now, the number to be multiplied is called the multiplicand, and the number by which we multiply is called the multiplier. Okay, and the result obtained on multiplication is called the product, and this sign, the cross sign, indicates multiplication. Okay, so now let's do the multiplication, and here we do 67 and 25. So our step is, we have to arrange these two numbers in the column form and then do the multiplication. Okay, so at first let's write the places, and now let's write the numbers 67 and 25. 67, the large number, is called the multiplicand, and 25, the small number, is called the multiplier. So we have to multiply 67 by 25. Okay. So, at first, we multiply 5, the ones place digit of multiplier, with 7, the ones place digit of multiplicand. Okay, so 5 into 7 is 35. So, let's write 5 here, because we'll write only a single digit at a particular place. So, 3 will be a carry. Okay, now let's multiply 5 with the tens place digit, that is 6, of multiplicand. So 5 into 6 is 30. Now let's add the carry, 3 with 30. So 30 plus 3 is 33. Now let's write 33 here. So we got the partial product of this multiplication, 67 into 5, that is 335. Okay, now let's do the next part of the multiplication. Now we will multiply 2, the tens place digit of multiplier, with the ones place digit, that is 7, of multiplicand. Okay, now I want to tell you something, that basically we multiply 7 with 20. Why? Because 2 is at tens place. So value of 2 is 20. So we multiply 7 with 20. So 7 into 20 is 140. So let's write 0 here, and then 4 and 1 become a carry. Okay, now let's multiply 2 with 6, the tens place digit of multiplicand. So 2 into 6 is 12. So 12, now let's add carry 1 with 12. So 12 plus 1 is 13. Now let's write 13 here. Okay, so we got another partial product of this multiplication, and it's 67 into 20. Okay, so now to get the final product, what to do? We have to add these two. So let's add. At first, 5 plus 0 is 5, then 3 plus 4 is 7, then 3 plus 3 is 6, and now 1, and we'll write 1 here. Okay, so this is 67 into 25. This is our final result, 1675. Okay, so you learn 2 by 2 multiplication. In our next class, we will learn something new. Okay, so take care of yourself. Bye-bye.